Just like to thank Les Dawson and the Rhythm Guitar Band.